Salute, Claudia.
Our uncle is un mostro. This is outrageous.
What's happened?
He's making me work. If Father was here, I'd never be stuck behind a desk like this.
And what are the terms of this supposed enslavement?
Since someone decided we're going to stay here, Zio Mario suggested we try and find the money to repair the villa. Problem is, there isn't any.
I bet I can bring in some money.
Oh, great. More work for me. Well, benissimo. If you start paying for improvements to the town, I'll keep track of them in this book. And since I have nothing better to do, I'll also make note of any objects you bring in from the outside. If you actually get this place up and running, travelers might visit and spend money. Although I doubt anyone will want to come this far out of the city. But if they do, I'll keep the money we make in this chest. You're going to have to show up to take it to the bank yourself. Because when it gets full, I'm just going to take the extra cash for myself. Capito?
Deal. Buongiorno. Is there something wrong?
Ser Mario hired me to deal with this mess, but I'm an architetto, not a miracle worker. Without money, I can't fix any of these buildings.
And if someone brought you money?
Then we'd be in business. You must be Ser Ezio. Am I right?
Uncle! I like this architetto!
He gets very observant when he can smell money.
If you want to fix up this town, I'm going to need it. I have a price list here for new shops and renovations. Just bring me gold, make a choice, and I'll begin at once. If I build you a shop, you, as the landlord, can purchase goods there at lower rates. If you invest more money in the shop, you get an even greater discount. As for renovations, well, you'll be bringing the town and villa back to life. As Ser Mario tells me, that was very important to your great-great-grandfather. Plus, when you buy shops and renovations, you'll be increasing the number of people who visit, causing your income to increase. So, let's take a look, shall we? Buon viaggio!
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Thank you. Buon viaggio!
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Ezio, my boy, I think it's time I showed you something. This is the sanctuary. It was built by my great-grandfather to honor the memory of the Assassin Order and protect its secrets. Look around. These are the assassins who guarded the freedom of humanity when it was most threatened. And this is the armor of Altair. Little is known about Altair's life, but his armor is light and very strong. I give it to you, but I don't know how to retrieve it. My great-grandfather told me it would remain locked away until all its protectors were made whole. I heard rumors of crypts located throughout Italia, hidden tombs filled with treasure, where these six were moved centuries ago. Maybe they have something to do with it. In my younger days, I sought the six myself, with no success. Perhaps you will have better luck.
In order to achieve perfect synchronization with Ezio, you have to get that armor.
Oh, well, I can't have everything in stock, I suppose.
Hmm? Are you only the finest wool, silks, and leather?
Truly, I am blessed this day. Two new artists of rare talent. I will find something more to your liking next time, sir.
Entertainer of some kind.
of dukes, princes, kings.
Not what you were after.
Noble prices for noble wares. Armor fit for an emperor. And the
out of pocket, Messeri. What a shame.
Ah, there you are. Want to get in some practice? Once more, Ezio! Much better. One last time now. Si, perfetto. Yes, it's best we take a break.
Much better. That's it. Come back anytime.
Ezio, you are still alive.
Look at this place. The past 2 years have been kind to you.
But you are not the same at all, are you?
I was hoping you might be able to help me with something.
Anything for you, my friend. Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! This one is tricky to break. Clever in its use of ancient languages. Maybe if I just... Oh, it seems to be a manual of sorts for different assassination techniques.
May I see it?
Wait, what's that? It's not so much a design this time, just a series of sketches. What to make of all this? Of course, and why not? What an inspired idea.
Can you make it for me while I try what's in that manual fragment?
Take it. I'll have my assistant set up some dummies for you to practice with. Hey, Vincenzo! I've done it. Come quickly. Look. Take it. Try it.
Thank you, Leonardo.
Non c'è di che.
There's someone I need to see while I'm here. I cannot approach him publicly. Would you know a way?
La volpe.
The fox.
Shh.
Capisco. But do you know where a fox might roam?
Perhaps near the mercato. Where the thieves dwell. Sta attento, amico.
Listen well! I also have overstock from my brother's port at very attractive prices.
Oh, well, I can't have everything in stock, I suppose. Hmm?
Attention of the Signoria, that the young men have been climbing the city's ability. For sport, while not illegal per se, remember, it is only divertimento.
No! Stay back! God.
What? My pouch.
Oh,
my money.
Your money. I don't have your money.
Get back here.
Make me.
I really have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer, tagliagole, thief. But you may call me La Volpe.
At your service, Messer Ezio.
How do you know my name?
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. I need to find someone. To know where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco de Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Ah, yes. Here is your money.
That is impressive, though reckless.
Follow me, but we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
Nessun problema.
What are you doing back there? I said to keep up with me.
Hey,
Here we are. Francesco de Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle. Turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Buona fortuna.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio?
It's so cold!
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight. Merda! The door! Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here! If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God! Saverio! I'll be back with the other guards!
Benedictio Dei Omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I've some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze. They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
pride ourselves on delivering good coffee. Prossima volta, no?
Hey, spare a thought for others you might injure.
Come see what pride, beauty, and years of A pleasure, Messeri. Come again. So low, you won't believe it.
Send me your amici.
Lorenzo and his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. And to
to strike.
Crepa! Traditore! Giuliano! No! No! In nome di Dio! Vi scongiuro, pietà!
Nessuno ha pietà! Caro maledetto! Muori! Muori! Muori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
You brought this on yourself! Now, just die already! Please, I need help!
You saved my life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust there. Can you...
Follow my lead.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Francesco de Pazzi! I'll kill him. I'll wipe his entire family from the city. They'll be erased!
We ain't that heavy, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse. We're almost there now.
Run! Run! There he is! Get him!
I'm more than capable of touching down. I've not forgotten. I'm more than capable of cutting you down.
Lorenzo has been wounded! Aprite la porta!
What's the password?
Poliziano, open the maledetta porta!
By the thrice greatest, come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to De Pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah. You're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo Della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
Francesco de Pazzi. Brought up as a noble in a city captivated by the newly rich Medici family, Francesco was taught to hate the middle class and its social climbers. Dismayed, he watched as the Medici bank eclipsed his own, and centuries of influence over the Florentine government slipped away. It looks like the Spaniard offered him a solution. Rather than compete in something as dirty as banking, Francesco only had to do one thing for the Templars, one thing to put the middle class in their place for good. Kill the Medici. Giovanni Auditore tried to stop Francesco by putting him in jail, but the Templars took care of that.
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo Della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
My lucky glory, day!
Glory,
that's
way.
More like it!
Hey, yeah,
that's more like it!
Oh well, oh, next
now
time!
That's more like it! Now that's
glory.
More
like
it! Now that's more like it!
You will not find fairer prices than these.
Come again, please.
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
again? Why aren't you dead? Men, slaughter him!
Healing services for all the gods' flock.
I hate these awkward moments.
What?
Coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
Now Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita che aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Libertà! 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 Libertà!
Libertà!
Libertà!
Libertà! Popolo e libertà!
Libertà!
Francesco?